We're behind the scenes here at Hot Valley Brewing in Springfield, up in the second kitchen. They have two kitchens because they make everything from scratch, don't you, Ed?
Yeah. The only thing frozen is French fries, potato chips. Everything else is from scratch. Our breads are made from scratch. Our desserts are made from scratch.
Nice. And back to desserts, we have one of your favorites right here. Tell me about this.
This is our cheesecake we make with vanilla-infused porter. And we're pairing it with that.
There you go. Find them here in Springfield, Hot Valley Brewing, on doitnorthwest.com, and on the Dining Out in the Northwest iPhone app.